Hello. Sorry, a little technical difficulty today. I don't know what's going on, but I couldn't get to the live stream on time. Let's see if this is any better. For some reason, it's streaming really crappy today. Wonderland Acres, good morning. Barbara Ridge Bakers, hi from the little corner of Kentucky. Hello, how you doing today? Ooh, this lighting sucks today. Good morning, Ashley Dukes, Michigan. Nice. Arianna, good morning. Me and you. Ange, what's going on? I seen the pictures with the wood, that the crane and all that, and I was getting excited. I'm like, come on. morning, youthful. So sorry, youthful. I'm not the best with spelling, so. So what's everybody doing today? I want to get this better lighting. Just one second. I will be right back. Everybody chat. Do some fun stuff. Oh, there we go. We're back. We're better. I can see myself, and it's not as bad as what I thought it was. So anyways, pumpkins. Look at this. And this. Oh, that one's got a little dirt on it. But this is what we grew this year. It's amazing. We had one more. We gave that to Carmelo's mom. So, yeah. I don't even know what to do with these. I was going to ask you guys if anybody had some good, I don't even know, literally recipes for these, like maybe a soup, make pumpkin pie. I don't know how. I'm going to have to look on YouTube or get a recipe from one of you guys. Because, well, yeah, these are so cool. Next year, I want to grow the bigger ones. I didn't know when I bought them that they were just a little small. Supposedly, these are cooking pumpkins. I've never heard of it. I just seen a pumpkin on the picture and on the little tag, and I'm like, well, let's go get it. YouTube, my 13-year-old made some last week. So it can't be, I guess, well, hey, if you got a very, very smart kid, guess what? It'll get done, but I can put an engine together, but the cooking, I don't know. I'm just starting to get there. So yeah. So how is everybody's day today? Good morning, you know, morning time, whatever. We're 9 strong. It's amazing. You guys keep up the good work. All right. So I have to go down here because last time I was skipping over people. So, and I don't want to be doing that. I appreciate all of you people. All right, so morning, Pat and I are engaged. What? You guys didn't even call me? I'm going to kick both your butts. I can't believe that, but congratulations. Carmelo's going to want a phone call about that. I can't believe you guys are engaged. It's about time. It's only been 9 years, peoples. We'll definitely have to bring you up to the cottage. We'll just throw a big bonfire, good cookout, you know, that kind of fun stuff. All right. What's the news? What's the news? Oh, okay. Hey, hey. Congratulations. Congratulations, Arianna. Yeah. Yeah, Pat's the actual one that took the little helicopter tour and recorded me. So he did a really good job. And you know what? It's amazing. People helping out people. Make some more pie. I seen that one. How hard is it? Like, what do you, I don't get how, when you gotta cut it. like, I'm literally looking at this thing. I'm like, I don't know what to do with it. just can some for pie. Nice. He's pooped. Popped the question last night. Your pumpkin look nice. Who cares about the pumpkins? That's so cool. All just flowing directly. If you can do engine, you can do totally do it. Yeah, sweet. Thanks for the encouragement. I will call later. Yeah, sweet. Yeah, I can't believe. So it's my old phone. So used to it. It is actually now my new video camera. This one's done. It's done its time. I had to get a new phone plan because it was getting crazy with two phone bills and me and Carmella. It's like, why don't we just put it on a shared plan? So, yeah, we got a shared plan, got some new phones. We'll be doing a review on this. I just wanted to bring it in. Wait a second. Bam, the velvet. I don't know. The 5G. So literally I'm looking at it with you guys right now. Should I open it? They took the cell phone out to reprogram it. I put it back in because I was like, it's too delicate without the phone protector. I feel like I'm gonna break it. This thing, I throw it everywhere. All right. We're gonna open it up. Let's see what it does. I don't even know anything about this. All I know is, well, it was a new phone and it's velvet. I'm going to be doing a review on it. So, yeah. So, this is the way it comes. Look. Ooh, brand new. Oh, I don't want to be flashing you guys. I'm like, wait a second. We switched to a pay-as-you-go plan. Yeah, the prices out there were crazy, but I actually got some good promotions for actually bringing somebody onto the plan or like as a new member. So with this phone, I think we're paying 97 or something like that, and it's each whatever. But to be honest with you, we got a brand new phone. It's warrantied for a year as long as I don't break the screen. Knock on wood. So, yeah, and it's got 20 gigs. So I have 20 gigs on this cell phone because, well, when I go to CJM Farms, this is actually what I hub off of to actually be on the computer. So that and Carmella has 20 gigs. So we have like 40 gigs. It's crazy. We could throw, we could try to do a live up at CJM Farms or somewhere else. You know what I mean? But, yeah, I don't know. It's got a nice protector. Who did you go through? I was actually with Kudo before because I like their network because, well, you get perfect reception other than your place, Ange. That place is a lost zone. So I was with Kudo with these guys, and then I actually signed over to TELUS. But the funny thing is, I didn't even know TELUS owns Kudo. I had no clue. It really is. Yeah, so anyways, we're going to take the wrapper off together. It's all nice and... Oh, no. Uh-oh. I'm out of the... What did I do? Oh, Carmella says, have fun on tea break. Yes, we are. Sweet. How do I turn on this thing? Well, swipe. Get rid of the... Try it. Oh my God, it's asked me too many questions. I don't know. So anyways, I'm going to have to do a review because that does no justification. But supposedly, I don't know if you can see that. There's a camera there, camera there, camera there, and a light right there. that's way too many cameras, but it's going to help out with the YouTube. So, you know, and then it's just a typical Android phone, I think. I got to go back. My break's over. You have an amazing day. Big thumbs up to you and Pat, and I'll be talking to you guys later. Hear that, or I'm going to kick both of your butts. Tell Pat that. I just sent you an email. So, yeah, it's just, oh, my. No glare. But I don't know. I'm going to do a review, take some pictures, maybe shoot a film and all that. I'm just actually afraid of breaking it off. But you look at the size of these things, literally, I can't even do it. Oh, wait a second. And that's with the case on there. So it's actually pretty cool because if I go like this, like, look at that. There's a huge difference. So anyways, how is everybody doing anyways? I'm going to get some pay attention to you guys. I just wanted to show you guys that. Comes with a charger, whatever. And then supposedly there's another piece that could be like a phone case, but it actually has a dual screen. So I'm going to look into that. Never really had a dual screen. I don't know if I need it because, well, just shooting YouTube. So, you know, vlogging it out. See, I'm so afraid to drop it. It's so thin. It's like super thin. Supposedly it has noise reduction, which will help with the videos too. You need to get a phone case. That's true. I already ordered it on Amazon. I like Amazon Prime. I don't want to do a review on them, but to be honest with you, you click a button and it can be addictive too. But how easy is Amazon Prime? Literally, click the button within 2 days, 3 days, you got your stuff. And with what's going on nowadays, I think it's better to be online shopping. But, so anything going on? I'm getting in trouble with Amazon. I know. It's like, ding, 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 ding. What's going on? So, yeah, I kind of got the Amazon locked down. Well, Carmella and I come to an understanding when I look at Amazon. I would love to buy the whole place, but we got budgets. And we got to stick by them because, well, CJM Farms, it's about to grow. And we're going to make this thing big. Yeah, and have lots of fun doing it. I have to step away. You have... See you. Nice. You have a good one. Step away too. But I will see if I can pop in later. Yeah, no problem. Thank you very much for the support, Ange. Go check out Me and You Acres. If anybody hasn't on this webpage, go check them out. Really cool people. I found that adding things to my wish list helps. You're an Amazoner. I understand. The wish list, literally, I'll get like 5 things on the wish list, and I'm like, maybe, maybe not. And Donna, my aunt's on here. Yeah, God bless you too. She's going too, so, but this has been fun. Tea break gets me going on stuff because lately, there's nothing to do. I got to, literally, I'm writing paperwork down. Actually, the potatoes that we picked. Okay, so we grew potatoes this year, 2 in the raised baskets, and then 1 in the ground. and the raised baskets, they were nice little Idaho potatoes. But I'm telling you, one second, I want to show you these things. You'll see them in the video anyways, but these got to be all washed up, and I'll be making some, let me bring the bag of groceries in. Oh, that almost cost free. It was actually, because this is the barter. So maybe I bought dirt for it. That's about it. But I gotta actually wash these all up, clean them all up. But bam. Like, look at that. It's almost baseball size. Those are some nice potatoes. Nice taters, but they're going to be, actually, I'm going to be making a, what is that thing called? Shepherd's pie. I want to just, like, get it going. I'm just wondering, maybe we should start a challenge or something with these pumpkins. Maybe. I don't know if we're coming up with a good idea or a bad idea, but maybe if you guys leave a comment later on. If no, I noticed people have been watching the lives later on. Well, because not a lot of people are actually working right now, which I wish, but leave a comment later. I'm wondering if we just start a recipe collaboration with pumpkins. Since it's the season, it's almost the season. It's almost October. Another 10 days, I think. Let me see. Oh, there's only 30 days in September. So another 9 days, and then it's October time. Halloween. I love Halloween too. But this year is going to be different. So maybe we could start a carving competition, a collaboration. Everybody, once again, you know, since we, it's that social distance thing. I don't know what's going on, but it's getting worse and worse and worse. So where we are, it went down, and then all of a sudden it's going on. I'm like, oh, I don't want to talk about that crap. But yeah, maybe this year we can do this all. And put this all together. I have to come up with that. And maybe, well, I got to edit some videos today. I actually have to edit the amazing views of Ontario. That's all I have to say. If you don't know what it means, go check mine and Carmela's engagement one. It's they are the most amazing views out there in Ontario. But anyways, yeah, that's real. I can't believe I forgot my tea. What? By the way, thank you. It's tea break. Cheers, everybody. Oh, that's amazing. But, yeah, what else? What else? Yeah, I got to edit videos. Carrots. Can't believe how the carrots actually turned out this year. And the beans. Remember, though, that bean plant that wasn't producing anything? But I'm telling you, woof, I got a whole bag full of these things. We're going to be making coming up, because I got the celery upstairs, too. Going to be making celery soup. I don't know, Carmela and a friend, Teresa, they were talking about it, and I'm like, you got to shoot it on YouTube. Hey, if it was produced from CJM Farms, it's going on YouTube. But literally, yeah, this is my morning chore today, but we're talking carrots, beyond carrots. Like, the carrots this year were phenomenal, too. Like, literally, they're everywhere. But that's the morning chores. Got to clean that up. I'm going to do a little back. Look, the never ending. I love it. And they're the Italian ones. That's what I keep on getting told. They're the Italian beans. I'm like, sweet. So with all that stuff and the pumpkins, we kind of have a lot of stuff to do. So anyways, don't want to cut this short today. Well, it's been 20 minutes. What else is there? Carrot tops are also not, oh, they're edible. What? You're telling me something I don't know. You're talking about these tops? These? They're edible? Not that bad. Would you put that into like an egg or like scrambled eggs and put it in or... That's not bad. I just learned something new. Better cooked or dry. Oh, okay, yeah, my Aunt Bev at our half-acre homestead, she's been actually saying, get a dehydrator so I can actually start dehydrating this stuff. So, yes, or as a seasoning. Like, what would you use it as a seasoning? Like over top of chicken when you're frying chicken. These are actually really in soup. Yeah. So I can make a chicken soup with that in there and then put the carrots in there. Eggs. Nice. Yeah. I got to put some bacon in there and then put that in there with the eggs. Potatoes. I got chives upstairs. They're garlic chives. They're amazing. Well, that's been a lot of fun, actually. But yeah, today I'm actually, after I clean all this stuff up, I guess do some YouTube. If any of you guys have ever used this stuff, like pumpkins as cooking, they're like literally friggin' save me, and I'll just literally go check out one of you guys. It's that thing, you know? You support me, I support you, everybody supports everybody. We're still having fun. And I got a new phone. I'm so happy about that. But now I have to get a case for that thing because I swear I'm going to drop it. It'll be like 1 or 2 seconds. It'll be like, poof. Like when I was shooting a YouTube video up at Eagle's Nest, which the video is coming out. We're going to be the first YouTubers since it's been overhauled. CJM Farm is the first YouTubers to go up there and produce. Today, I'm going to have to put the production together, like literally go edit some videos. So I want to add some new stuff to the channel, like, It seems like, you know, I'm looking at other channels and their splices are a little bit better. I just go on whatever I'm talking about. So basically just cut it, open, bake, meat. Seriously, so easy. Okay, I wonder if there's seeds in here. Well, I know there's seeds, but I'm wondering if there's big seeds. Yeah, see, usually I had the big seeds that I get out of the big pumpkins. I just throw them in there, put a little bit of olive oil or butter on there, and then, throw it in the oven, fry them up. I gotta close this.
Get too loud.
Yeah, I couldn't believe it went down to -1 this weekend. -1. I'm like, what's going on?
Is that okay that I plant my sugar pumpkins like 3 weeks ago? It's growing. Nice. Where are you located with the pumpkins? Because if you're anywhere near Canada, you only have like a week and a half to go. What's CT?
Sorry, I'm in Canada. Ah, sweet. So at least it's hot there still. Everybody, I know a lot of YouTubers down in the States, like in the southern side. Yeah, US, see? I've been talking to a lot of them and over there, whatever, chatting away on the live streams, and they were saying, yeah, they're planting food to grow. I'm like, we're actually eliminating everything completely because, well, it's already been frosted over like 4 or 5 times. Zone 6B, yeah. I'm going to say, welcome to Canada, where we have snow, summer. That's it. Maybe a little bit of rain in every once in a while, you know? Yeah, so I'm going to actually end up just doing all this stuff, cutting the salary out today, collecting the rest of the tomatoes up there, up at on the rooftop today. So, yeah. So in 6B, how many more weeks would you have to grow before snow, or is there no snow, or... There's like that much snow and then in like 3 days and then it's gone. That's what I want. I was talking to some Ridge Life and I'm telling you, he goes, oh, he goes, why? Oh yeah, I was on the loft. He goes, why are you wearing a sweater? I'm like, because I'm in Canada. He's like, yeah, it's almost 100 Fahrenheit out there. I'm like, don't make me cry. It's not fair. But, yeah. So everybody's day is doing good. I'm happy with that. Yeah, I'm going to be doing editing for the next, like, 6 hours. I don't want to, but, hey, it's part of the YouTube gig. It usually snows in late December, but this crazy weather, who knows? Yeah. Up at CJM Farms, it snows 2 weeks before Halloween, and then it usually goes away. It's like just enough to, you know what I mean, dust the ground and say, hey, there's snow. And then it reappears on Halloween 2 weeks later. So dehydrating broccoli today. Amazing. I gotta get a dehydrator. I have to. It's just one of those things, like, as the garden grows and grows and grows and grows, I need more land. Last winter we already had it's a hit or miss. And with this, like, I'm actually surprised because, I've been talking to people in Toronto that live, like, in whatever. They're part of my clan, whatever. But they're part of their next-door neighbor's gardeners, whatever. And they were saying that they've never been able to see stars downtown Toronto. Like, you might see one on the odd day, but they've never. And the smog is crazy. This year, you can see stars in the sky and there's no smog. It's like Toronto transformed. It's like, I don't know, maybe that month off was good, or 2 months or whatever.
So you guys want to cut this short because we're having a lot of fun, but I just plant some winter crops. Nice, nice. I have smaller container gardens, but I rent. Yeah. See up there at CJM Farms, I just want to see. I did it at the bottom part of the property, so it was all right for my mom and my, you know, do a family thing with my aunt. And she kind of looked after it as we weren't there all the time. And that's the problem that I'm running into. I have to move there, or I have to be in the location to actually look after it. It's kind of, I just got to get back to the country so we can start a huge garden. But next year I've heard of back to the eating garden where it's all natural. It's like what the farmers do. They don't water their crops. I don't know how good it would be because tomatoes I know are very, very, very delicate. Tomato plants, if you throw them on the side, I'm finding out, and this was what I was told, that because like down in Leamington, Ontario, where the ketchup factory used to be, the way they grow their tomatoes, they don't have all those steel cages. They just literally plant them, let them grow. They grow on the ground. I guess they produce more because the roots get in or in, like, so if one's here, you got your main root system, and then all of a sudden it bends and then it hits the dirt, and that spot has a, you know, more root system, so it kind of helps it out. I'm just planting some winter. I just read that already. But anyways, it's been a blast today. Once again, I'm going to try to get better and better at these. I think the topic today, and it was kind of funny, I had technical difficulties because I couldn't even get onto the live stream. I didn't know where it was. But then I actually went down and I'm like, okay, you can manage something. You know what I mean? And I'm like, oh, well, because you actually go into the YouTube live on the computer and then you click the button. Have a great day. And definitely everybody have an amazing day. Say, I don't have that little editor that can say hashtag stay safe, but you know, guys, hashtag stay safe. Have an amazing day, guys. And just remember, like, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications. There might be a video out tonight or tomorrow morning, but tea break tomorrow. This has been a lot of fun. You guys have an amazing day. And Carmela says, bye-bye.